going to teach you some 5 sentences in Nepal. The origin of the Nepali language is believed to be from Sinja or Jinja. Earlier it was called as Gorkhali Khas speech. It belonged to Indo-Aryan family. As per 2011 consensus, almost 16 million speakers are there in world. It is spoken in Bhutan, Assam, West Bengal, etc. In English, we say hello. In Hindi, we say namaste. In Nepali, we say namaskar. Please repeat with me, namaskar.
Namaskar.
In English, we say what is your name. In Hindi, we say aapka naam kya hai. And in Nepali, we say tapeko naam ke ho. Please repeat with me.
Tapeko naam.
Tapeko naam ke ho.
Tapeko naam ke ho.
In English we say my name is Lakshmi. In Hindi we say mera naam Lakshmi hai. And in Nepali we say mero naam Lakshmi ho.
Mero naam Lakshmi ho.
In English we say how are you. In Hindi we say aap kaise hai. And in Nepali we say tapai kasto hununcha. Please repeat with me, tapai kasto hununcha.
Tapai kasto hununcha.
In English we say I am fine. In Hindi we say main theek hu. And in Nepali we say ma sanche chu. Please repeat with me, ma sanche chu.
Ma sanche chu.
Thank you.